evening. Welcome to Mesquite's second grade musical, Go Fish. The students and Ms. Ford have been working very hard to put on the best performance for you tonight. I hope you enjoy it, and we will get started. Thank you for coming out this evening.
I just love how his card tricks gather around for our weekly game.
Hey, Mako, got any jacks?
Yeah, but I got two.
How about you, Hammerhead? Got any sevens?
How do you know that?
I got eyes in the back of my head. Okay, Tiger, I know you have some nines. Hand them over.
Nope, no nines. Go fish, Blue. Go fish.
What?
Tell them what's true.
You said it, bro. That much I can do.
teeth, some on top, some underneath. When you chew, we just might leave a mark, that's what it is. To be a shark.
You're a boneless wonder.
she's touching me.
No, I did it. Mom, she's tiny.
Mom, are we there? Boy.
I'm thirsty.
Can I have some ice cream?
Mom, I'm tired.
I'm hungry.
There's nothing fun to do. She touched me.
Mom, do we go to the store? Are you there yet?
Trust me, all of you. I have a plan. The clownfish can help if anyone can.
The clownfish? I love those guys.
Me too. They really crack me up.
The clownfish? All right.
The clownfish? Oh, brother. I'll be in my trailer.
Huh?
I want to be everyone's friend.
And I want striped.
And I want eight legs.
I want a mare. But I want a leading role.
Me, I want some talent.
Hey guys, I got a joke.
Oh man!
What would Oliver Twist be if he lived in the ocean?
Other eels.
Look guys, is that thing for real?
Yeah, we get it.
Billy the drills to us, will you, Mr. N?
I'm a zebrafish with spots.
Oh, come on.
I'm an octopus with only 7 legs.
Starfish.
I'm a blowfish and I have allergies.
I haven't had a call up over a year.
La 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 la. I'm a tuna and can't carry a tuna.
Nobody laughs at my jokes.
I just want some friends.
Stripes, legs, air, callbacks, that, and shark wants to be friends with everybody.
A shark wants to be friends with us all. That's the best joke I've heard this side of my stall.
That's a needlefish, in case you don't know.
A shark wants to be friends with us all. That's the best joke I've heard this side of my stall. Hey boss, I heard there's some sheep headed loose to the next reef.
Sheep head on to loose, eh?
Listen, everybody, I know who to ask. There's only one creature who is up to this task.
Who? Angelfish. You could explain this world to me.
The one who can shed some light in the dark is the one and only great white shark.
The great white shark? Are you crazy?
Maybe a little, but he's very wise, and the answer you seek might be there in his eyes.
I want some friends, so if you can tell me how. And not be afraid, I'll ask him right now.
There he is! Look out for the swordfish!
Stay back! Stay back! Stay back from the great white! He guards him all day, he guards him all night.
Who's there? Who's there? It's me, Gary White. Please don't be aggravated. Give me a break. Friends, think we're related.
What do you want?
I just want some friends.
Friends? What for? You're sharp from Benin. Who needs friends? You've got 3,000 teeth.
Well, I do, and so do the rest. We all need help, so give me your best.
It seems...
Another leg, please. A leading roll. I'm ready to show to pitch into a wall.
I want some air. It seems to me you have friends already. Friends who are eager, friends who are steady.
I do.
And not only that, your friends are unique. Take a look around, Tiger Shark. See the friends out of your seat.
But all I see is a 7-legged octopus.
An 8-legged octopus is easy to find, but this friend of yours is one of a kind.
I am.
A zebra with stripes is a dime a dozen. How will he be friends with fine spot cousin? I do kind of like my spots.
I like them too, they look good on you.
It's a privilege to have a friend who needs you. Keep an eye on all the shiny, keep an eye on you too.
But what about me? I can't carry a tune.
And I haven't had a comeback.
I haven't had a role since last June. You have a song that's all yours, and that's for you. I pick up the phone.
Really? No kidding. Can it really be? Cecil B. the Gill has a new role for me.
Yay!
If we all were alike, how boring would it be? We all ask. different as fish in the sea.